scoping it. No scoping. Ah, oh, that's it for me. Too many. Man. Let me back up. You gotta be kidding me, man. Come on. Back roads, y'all. Nice roads.
This is it.
Huh? Take me home.
Oh. Oh, are we in Atlanta? Look, there's Fireside Stadium.
Feels like we're getting near the end of this. Feels like it.
This ain't right. Something ain't right.
Yeah, ain't nobody here.
Walkers everywhere! Run for the gates!
How did you not see that?
Get a move on!
I should have known. Oh, they should've. Got him. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
Evacuation procedures to continue to schedule. Please register in
Chicago and Denver. What? It's still on?
Please remain calm and order. Once registered, everyone can properly relocate. Please be prepared to undergo a cursory physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation.
Oh, that's better.
All righty then. Damn it. Damn, two crossbows. Two crossbow bolts. Fast action handgun. That sounds pretty good. What can I drop? What do I got two of? That's not what I wanted. Let's drop something. Drop that. Let's drop that. Am I gonna need the fuel anymore? I'm in Atlanta. That's where the game or the show starts. So I'm thinking no.
You'll come in handy.
Maybe. I don't know that for sure. Making some damn assumptions here, Daryl. Shouldn't be doing that. Yes, yes, more yes. Double barrel versus my one. Oh, it's empty? Fuck that. Switch back, give me my one shot back. Why can't I switch now? Okay, let's look away. There we go. That's mine. So I'm thinking there's not going to be a shortage of ammo, but there might be. And it's still going to be smarter to play it quiet, I think. Wait a minute. Did I not pick that up? Oh,
I'll fill up.
No, you're not! Damn it. All right, we're dropping something. Semi-auto rifle, semi-auto shotgun, MRE, sports drink. Nope, we're not dropping the sports drink. You know what? You. Because I got a new gun. What? No! What? What just happened here? I got my bolt back. That's good. Inventory's acting funky. I don't get it. I hear zombies everywhere. Could have at least let me armed up my team. Give everybody a fighting chance here. Apparently that's not a thing right now. I guess there's nothing in there. Okay. Let me get that Hummer. The tank! Let me drop a tank. That'd be amazing. I guess we're going this way. Later.
Evacuation
procedures begin in 9 minutes. Later. Looking for me? Alright, so where are we going, y'all? I took a wrong turn, I think. Where else was there to go? Did I need to go through here? Oh, yeah. Don't mind me, y'all just enjoy your dinner. Him when you hold it. I like that.
Nope. No more room.
There's about to be. About to be a lot more room. Two of these things with all that ammo? Are you kidding me? Guess what? I'll hold you. Fast action. No. We're going to swap.
That's what I need.
Oh, yeah. That's what I need. What else we going to drop here? You? You ain't no good to me. Oh, God, yes. Oh, God, yes. Hails to the yeah, y'all. Full auto. This is how they intended it. Kind of. Bring it. Bring it. Shit. No scoping it. No scoping. Ah, shit. Oh, that's it for me. Too many. Let me back up. Gotta be kidding me, man. Come on. Come on now. I had full. Bullshit. Damn it. Alright. Maybe opening fire is not the best idea. At least if I'm not gonna keep running, right? Gotta keep running, y'all.
Damn it. I should have known. They got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
Stab him!
Whoa, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and orderly. Once registered, anyone can probably relocated. Please be prepared to undergo a cursory physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation.
Alright. Gotta go through all this again. No and no.
Nope, no more room.
Gotta figure this out again. What are we dropping? Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Alright, now what was over here? Was there another assault rifle? Let's see if we can do this again like we did last time. Get just close enough. Just like last time, and just like last time, there was actually nothing over here. Okay. Feels like there should have been, but there wasn't.
Feel better already.
You better. There. Load up. Alright, so they must have been back through this area. on now. Come on, catch yourself on fire. That's right. What did we swap? What did we swap last time? Or had a drink on my drinks? I don't know. Bolt action, semi-auto, shotgun. With no shotgun ammo. Alright, so we're gonna drop you. I'm gonna pick you up. Shit. Shit again. Come on. Let me get that from you. Thanks.
Evacuation procedures begin in 9 minutes.
This way. Come on now. Few more bolts would be nice. What? Creeping. Just creeping, y'all. Got a sports drink over there. Is that a checkpoint? I don't think that was a checkpoint.
I'll fill up.
Alright. Touch your mouth, woman. Sir. I'm in the crowd. Fuck. Get home. No! Damn it, it's gonna start me over at the beginning, isn't it? Ain't it, y'all? It's gonna start me over at the beginning. I bet you it starts me over at the beginning. Again. Not cool. Why, thank you. Alright, time to go Rambo on these bitches. Well, get him. Bag him up. Bag him up. Get him. Barrel. Stab it, bitch. Nope. Come on. Bag him up and shoot. This is not working. Damn, I didn't realize how many of those there were. They must have been biting on me too. Where's that ammo I saw earlier?
What we got here?
Ammo, that's what we got there. There we go. Alright. Alright, that's better. That's better.
This must have been hell. Oh, they were so close.
Where are we going? Shit, did I just end up back at the beginning? Well, that ain't good. Shit. Did I go the wrong way? Y'all, I think I went the wrong way.
Evacuation procedures begin in 9 minutes.
The hell am I? Oh, okay. Which way am I going? Just keep going the direction of things. Shit. I don't know. This way? Just gotta walk, yo. They're just zombies. All you gotta do is walk. You stop, go to the bathroom. Let me get in one of these Hummers.
We're clear! We're clear! Is she loaded? We're good to go, Control. Dr. Candace Jenner is aboard, and we are prepped to lift off. Roger right out, Control.
Wait! No!
No. Grab a grenade! Where's my grenades? Still in the car somewhere. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead.
Think about that.
Damn it! Y'all, that was not good either. Where am I supposed to be going? I ain't got a map. I ain't got no clue. I ain't got none of my team. All of them had guns. Pretty sure all of them had
guns. We're clear. Is she loaded? We are good to go, Control. Dr. Candace Jenner is aboard, and we are prepped to lift off. Roger and out, Control.
Wait. No.
Hits as a take, man. MRE, anything? many zombies are there anyway? Is it possible to take them all out? They're just gonna keep coming. Come on, buddy. Come here. There you go. Don't make a fuss about it now. Just come on back in here. Come on. Put you to sleep. Did somebody see me? Nope. Alright. Where are we going? Can't go that way. Fuck. Whoa now. Don't you make me do that. Fuck! Alright, y'all. I don't know if I should peek my head out or what I should do here. Can't go that way. Alright. What else you got in here for me? Anything? Anything? Nope. Nope. Alright, one drink, that'll help. Damn it! What can I go around and knock? Alright. What do I have in my inventory? MRE sports drinks, lead pipe, medium. Don't think I need that right now.
Perfect.
How's that compare? Whoops, baseball bat. Heavy, far, slow. Really? How slow? That don't feel no worse than a pipe. Okay, maybe it is. Not as slow as the damn what you call it though? Sledgehammer. That's the word I was looking for. Damn, they everywhere. Pistol ammo, I don't need that. I don't need that at all. Alright, that'll help. go in that one, huh? Alright. Hush your mouth. Hush. And nobody asked you. Shit. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them down there. Can I go in here? Nope. Can I go through here? Yes. Alright. What do I need to do? Find another helicopter to escape. Easier said than done. There. Where's he at? In here? Somebody else just went down. Damn it. Oh, there's two of them. Turn off flashlight, Dumas. Dumas. Killing. Rule of the day right now. Alright, just checking. Can't go that way. At least this drink survived for me. Alright, where? Lots of noises. Hey, buddy. You okay? Can we get that thing tilted upright and give it a go? No. Alright. A lot of guys that way. A lot of guys that way. Come on now. I'll let your buddy on the right saw me. Shut up. Shut up. They still don't see me. Yeah, he saw me. No! Well then. Go. Just run, bitch. Just Daryl? Run.
Hey, it's Daryl. Over here.
What are we waiting on? No. What was I supposed to press? I was right there.
Face.
In your face. Daryl, not the time, man. Don't just drag me up on there with you. Fuck. Get him. Shit. I'm dead. Dead. One more bite. I'm dead. Right there. There it is. Clear out the helipad. Not cool. Not cool, game. Could have told me beforehand I need to do that. I would have kept to the shadows a little more. I really wish I had some more bolts. That would have been nice. Fired one over the damn bitch's shoulder. Shit. I'll stay the fuck back. Did it. Did it. Merle!
Pardon me. Come on, damn you!
Merle!
Come on now, don't be shy, girlie!
Where am I aiming?
Off me and keep him off that jump. You hear?
I hear you, man. I hear you. Damn, son. Woo! Yeah.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Bag off of me. Bag off of me.
Chopper, darling!
I'm getting there, man. Don't call me darling. I hate that nickname.
Hey, Junior! Change the plan!
What?
Get in here!
Merle, come on! Get in the helicopter. There's plenty of room.
Yeah, I dodge.
Nah, I pass. This ain't a ride we want to take.
Damn.
Prepare for dust storm. Hang on, people.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing, huh? You dumb son of a bitch! The military doesn't give a shit about you no more. Could have been out of this mess forever.
Lucky for you, I got an eagle eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the bite on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already.
You just saying that, man.
You know I got your back.
If that helicopter don't crash in like 30 seconds.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.
No, I want to know how that helicopter turned out. Damn it. Whoa-wee! That was an exciting ending for a game that was kind of slow. If it had been more like that the entire time, it might have been a better game. I'm just saying. That is The Walking Dead Survival Instinct on Xbox 360. Pretty good. A lot of sneaking around. A lot of stabbing things in the back of the head. Feels like it was missing something, some of the intensity that was there at the end. And only when you got surrounded by a bunch of walkers, biters, zombies, whatever you want to call them. But overall, I kind of enjoyed it. Kind of. Like I said, see, it feels like it's missing something. I'll figure it out one of these days, and maybe they will too, and make a better game. But that's going to do it. If you enjoyed The Walking Dead Survival Instinct, go ahead and give it a like. Go ahead and share the video. Tell your friends about the channel. Also, if you didn't like it, I have many other games, such as I got Destiny, I got Shadow of War, I got The Evil Within, and I just finished Wolverine X-Men Origins last night. So I'm kind of on a roll. Y'all can check out all my other games on my channel. Lots more than what I just showed you. Lots of videos, like over 1,000 by now. It's crazy, I know. Other than that, questions, comments, suggestions, and trolling in the section below. You will see me in my next video. Peace.